And now, legitimate film criticism with Daniel.
Aquaman bad!
This has been Legitimate Film Criticism with Daniel.